I'm nervous.
No.
Okay. What was the one thing that you keep saying you really want?
Buying the volcano mills?
That. What else?
Can we have to take a picture?
Huh?
Can we have to take a picture?
Oh, no, it's recording video.
Huh?
What was the one thing a while ago you kept saying, I really wish I had one of these?
New Lego set?
A new Lego set? Well, there was that, but something that will be around forever, pretty much, for your whole life.
Can we can meet?
How about somebody that would be in our family?
Our neighbor?
No. Something that would be in our family, and you would get to play with it.
No.
What was that thing you kept saying? I really wish I had one.
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
No.
What do all your friends have? There's usually more than one of them, right?
Yeah.
What are they called?
Friends.
They're your friends. But what are Justice and Trenton?
My friends.
Yeah, but what are they? Are they monkeys?
Yeah.
Are they cousins?
Yes.
No,
they're friends.
What are they, though? Not to you. What are they to each other?
I don't know.
They're brothers.
Brothers?
Yeah.
Well, I said that.
Said what?
I said, are they brothers?
You didn't say that.
Mm-hmm.
So what was that one thing that you said you wish you could be?
It's kind of hard to figure out.
Well, not if you think about what you told us.
I am.
Okay. Well, there was something that you said you wish you could be one.
I wish I would be a brother.
I can't hear you.
I wish I would be a brother.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, guess what? Mm-hmm. You're going to be a big brother.
When?
Oh, in a couple months.
In a few months.
You're going to have a brother or a sister.
There's a baby growing inside Mommy's belly right now.
When is it out, Mommy?
Oh, in February.
Is that when it's cold?
Mm-hmm.
It won't be cold
here.
It won't
be that cold here, though.
Oh.
Are you excited? Guess
yes.
What? It's a big responsibility to be a big brother.
I will. I'll take really good care of him.
We don't know if it's a boy or if it's going to be a girl, so we don't know if you're going to have a brother or a sister.
I think it's going to be a brother or a sister.
I think you're probably right.
Yeah. Odds are pretty good on that one.
Do you want to see a picture of what the baby looks like right now? Sit back up here.
Pretty tiny.
It's this right here. That's the little baby growing inside of Mommy.
You mean this?
Well, that's the thing that protects the baby. It doesn't really look like a baby right now, but tomorrow, guess what?
I want to see the whole thing.
Tomorrow, we're going to go to the doctor with Mommy, and we're going to be able to see it even better.
Yeah, we're going to see the skin.
No, it's still be inside Mommy, and it's still growing, so it won't look exactly like a baby, but it's going to start to look a little bit more like a baby. You may see some arms and legs and things.
Yeah, their bones starting to grow.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, very good.
And then when the bones start to grow, in February, they're going to get taken out and then we're going to build it.